I come to all of you tonight, not as a young man without a wife, but as prophet of your blood, a burning soul who has been blessed and has captured a vision of the truth. What I will tell you is going to happen and cannot be changed. But you will have a choice. Each and every one of you will have a choice. So please listen to me. The Assyrians are coming. From the ocean and from the sky. They will come when we are sleeping, and their swords will be without mercy. It is too late to unite. Our army has not been prepared. It is too late. The Assyrians are all ready here.
Five-oh in the building, word travels pretty fast.
Please, I don't even want to know why.
Oh, no, it's not like that. I stay in line. You have no problems here, officer.
Well, I'm just a rookie anyway, so...
Oh, okay, just a rookie?
And you are,
Well, I'm an aspiring actor. And I don't wait tables, so I'm not even sure what category I fit into.
That sounds challenging.
It is. Well, actually, it's hard, you know?
The name of the play is Androcles and the Lion.
Well, actually, I'm going to pick up the play right now, but it's
about this guy who stumbles across this wounded lion who has a thorn in his paw, and he removes the thorn from his paw, and they become the best of friends.
Wow, I'd like to see you in that.
I would really love for you to come, too.
Well, it was nice talking to you.
It was nice talking to you, and I'll let you know about the play, okay?
Okay. Be safe.
All right, Gloria.
All right, you be safe. You're gonna need it more than I will. No.
future, and I need you to help me.
You give us 22 minutes, we'll give you the world.
Hey, excuse me, man. Could you hook us up with some tulip furniture?
Yo, bro, where you going?
And there's a flower store about two blocks back.
I ain't talking about those tulips, man. You know what I'm talking about. Tulips. Come on, set us up.
Yo, bro, look at me. Where you going? Look at me.
What the hell are you doing?
What's your problem? What do you guys want?
Yeah, man, cool it.
I'm an actor, you idiot!
Time for the benediction. Why don't you grab the hand of somebody next to you? Grab the hand of somebody you don't know. Grab the hand of someone who's not your color, your race, your ethnicity. Join hands one to another. Eternal God, Allah, Elohim El Shaddai Jah, by whatever name we call you, we give praise and glory to your name today for what our eyes have seen, our ears have heard, and our hearts have felt. Let this not be a tale full of sound and fury, signifying nothing, but let this be the collective strength and energy of a people. because we are determined to no longer just simply sit on the pew, but we're going to stand on the promises and bring it into reality. And now may the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord be gracious and merciful upon you. May the Lord look upon you with kindness and grant you God's peace henceforth and forevermore. Say amen. Hug somebody. Come on, hug somebody. Ain't nothing wrong with hugging somebody.